This chair cost more than $600. You paid for it, and the spending doesn't stop there. The NBC2 investigators find out why.
I'm a taxpayer too, and I'm not pleased about it.
Asking tough questions.
Why does someone need a $500 chair?
Getting real answers.
Sometimes we feel like we're probably one of the best kept secrets in the state.
Tracking your tax dollars. Wednesday at 6:00.